Use the tablet data collector to record GPS coordinates for your trial. We will demonstrate how to record coordinates for the trial corners and for each plot or subsample in an assessment column. To record GPS coordinates of the trial corners, open the Record GPS feature from either the tablet menu, properties panel, or navigation bar. The trial map is loaded on this dialog, using display settings the last time the trial map was accessed. The Show True Scale option is always used to give realistic dimensions. Select a corner of the map and press Record GPS to retrieve the current GPS coordinates of the device. The table below keeps track of these coordinates, along with the accuracy and altitude of the lower left corner. These are auto-filled when recording GPS, if that information is available on the unit. Otherwise, enter them in manually. TDCX reads the GPS coordinates through the Windows Geolocation API. Thus, you can use a third-party GPS receiver, like the Geode from Juniper Systems, by simply connecting the receiver to the Windows tablet. TDCX then uses that device automatically when retrieving the location information. Now move to and select another corner of the trial and press Record GPS again to save the new coordinates. Although my computer has not moved from my desk, let's pretend that the coordinates are different. So far, these coordinates have only been saved to this dialog. Closing this window will discard any changes made in this session. Instead, click OK to save the values to the appropriate entry fields in the site description. Return to the dialog to record any corners that were skipped, or to re-record a corner that was already entered. ARM can also store GPS coordinates for each plot of an assessment column. TDCX records these coordinates while entering assessments using the tablet data entry mode. See our tutorial video for more information about entering data with TDCX. When the cursor is in an assessment cell, press the Set GPS button above the on-screen keyboard to save the device's current coordinates into the GPS fields for this plot. Then enter the rating value and press Enter to move to the next plot in the cursor order. Separate GPS coordinates can be recorded for each subsample if the assessment column has multiple subsamples defined. Note that once the cell has additional information included, like GPS or an assessment image, a little red triangle appears to denote the extra documentation. Coordinates can be automatically recorded upon entering the assessment value by turning on this option when entering tablet data entry mode. This eliminates the need to press Record GPS each time, but can add latency in entering values to allow Windows to read the GPS location at every plot. Finally, these GPS coordinates can be exported through the Assessment Data Summary Report. See our tutorial video for more information about printing trial reports. Turn on the Extended Assessment Data Information option for GPS to include coordinates with the assessment values on the report.